Very interesting also will be Archer, who's seen a lot of Steve Smith over the last 2 months in India. Right? 2 months in India, they've been there. Do you then see, all right, Steve Smith's come in, if and when he comes into bat, probably just give one over to Jofra. Come on, just rattle your Rajasthan captain.
Big talk about bowling someone in the nets and how you know that, how he prepares and all that. I don't think it matters that much, because what you bring to the match is something different, you know, that match time, that play time. A zone is something which is different for each individual. So it works vice versa as well. So, you know, you're talking about, okay, Smith knowing, Archer knowing what Smith does, but Smith also knows what Archer does.
Yeah.
So it might just negate that that factor as well. With the technology and how every team has got all these data to analyze from, I think there is nothing like bowling in the nets.
Correct.
You see on TV screen also the other day, they were showing that, you know, what is the angle which Mujibur Rahman is bowling, the three variations and how he delivers. You don't need to be in the nets. You can get that info and that data anywhere.
Yeah.
So I think that advantage is overhyped. And overrated is
well put. But do you think it plays a part, say, in test matches? I think you think it's more relevant in test matches if you say played against an opponent and you are going up against him in a test match. Does a test match give you more time to actually say work on those particular aspects as compared to a one day?
I've always been a believer of one fact. Like, you know, as an individual, you have to control what you're controlling.
Yeah.
Right? So it doesn't matter. It's end of the day, it's a game. You know, you can get out by lapse in concentration.
Yeah.
Right? So there's the bowler has not really played a part. It's you who you can blame for that dismissal. So similarly, you know, you have to prepare for each and every individual in terms of and there are smart batsmen and bowlers. So it's And that's the beauty of the game, right?
Correct.
So you have time to prepare, and that's why you have all these assistants from various coaches to technology to all the aspects which helps you get in that zone and perform better is what I feel.